Hello children, welcome to the class. In the last class we have learnt about the lesson our food. In that I have told you about carbohydrates, proteins, fats, water and minerals, vitamins and all. And I also told you about how to cook the food, how to clean them and how to preserve the food and all. So let us revise what you have learnt. It is there in the time to recall. Protein is a nutrient that the body needs to grow and maintain itself. Okay children, protein is important to maintain the body and to grow. Cooking food kills germs and makes food soft. Why do we cook food? To kill the germs which are present on them and inside them and make the food soft. Wash all raw fruits and vegetables thoroughly before cutting and cook food to avoid germs. Before cutting the fruits and vegetables, we have to wash them thoroughly. Calcium is a top macro mineral when it comes to your bones. Calcium is the most important mineral which is required by the bones and teeth. Water makes up more than 2/3 of human body weight. So human body, in human body's weight, there is 2/3% is water only. And the remaining is the flesh. Vitamin E prevents sterility and muscular dystrophy, that is from muscular disorder in which the muscles get damaged, that it prevents from that. Vitamin E. Wheat, rice, corn and potato contain starch. Sweet fruits contain sugars. So wheat, rice, corn and potato that contains starch, and fruits, sweet fruits contain sugar. Those are carbohydrates, right? Starch and sugar are carbohydrates. So children, this is all about the lesson. So I guess I have given you the new words. If I have not given, please mention it in the WhatsApp group. Okay children, I will be giving it. So just copy down the question answers I have written on the board. So children, please copy the question answers I have written on the board. Answer the following as a heading. Then the first question is, write a short note on proteins. About proteins we have to write. And the answer, protein is a nutrient that the body needs to grow and maintain itself. Okay, protein is a nutrient that the body needs to grow and maintain itself. It is very important for growing children, because growing children, they will be playing and moving around a lot, so they require it a lot. It is very important for growing children. They are mainly found in milk, curds, nuts, peas and dals. What are they here? They are the proteins. Proteins are mainly found in milk, curds, nuts, peas and dals. This is second question children. What are the energy giving foods? What are the energy giving foods? What are energy giving foods, beta? Carbohydrates. The food rich in carbohydrates, the food rich in carbohydrates are energy giving foods. Okay, those food which contain carbohydrates are called energy giving foods. The food rich in carbohydrates are energy giving foods. These foods are readily available source of energy. So what are carbohydrates? They are energy giving food. So these food are readily available source of energy. Example, rice, grains, starchy vegetables, bread and cereals. Okay, what are the examples? Rice, grains, starchy vegetables, bread and cereals. These are the energy giving food. So children, copy the third question. How can we preserve food? How can we preserve food? Answer. We can preserve food by using the following ways. We can preserve food by using the following ways. First one, cooling or freezing. Okay children, first one is cooling or freezing. Then heat processing. Second bit, heat processing. Third one is refrigerating. The fruits and vegetables, we keep it in the refrigerator, right? That is refrigerating. Fourth one, using salts, that we use it in pickles, ma. Using sugar, that we use it in jam and jelly. Sugar is also, it also acts like a preserving agent. And for homework children, you have to write the three questions, same what I gave today. The three questions one time for homework. Okay, ma? Okay, children, in the next class, we'll write the other questions also. So, children, please do the homework and write it in the and post it in the WhatsApp group. If you have any problem, please say it in the WhatsApp group. Okay, ma?